In your book, you have a statement you say is "Find your Miles Davis," or your, and I think that would be a great final thing to kind of talk about with everybody today.
Yeah, so Miles Davis was known for basically being a genius in his art as a musician, because the purest expression of who he was inside was what he was able to produce in his music. And so to me, I use that as kind of the model of and an expression of saying, how do you find the purest expression of you? If you can imagine that every day you're living sort of a semi-false identity, nobody's totally false, and it's very rare that people get totally pure. It's usually something in between. But can you imagine every day for years and years and years that you're going to work every day, you're leading people, you're doing whatever it is that you do in your life, and it's not really an aligned or a congruent expression of who you are and what you really think and what you really think about. See, if other artists try to do Miles Davis's music note for note, it's never going to be like Miles Davis. We're taught very often to model success. And I realize that if you're lost and you need something to anchor to, it can be a starting point, but it is completely unsustainable. You really have to dig in deep inside and express in the purest form possible your innermost values, your innermost art. I believe everybody, and I do mean everybody, has some form of beauty and genius inside of them. And for the vast majority of people, it's unexpressed, or it's, at best marginally expressed. But when you can get in and find, for the metaphor, the purest form of the music that's inside of you, and then work to express it outwardly without contradiction, without interference, then what happens is magic happens in the world. You've taken your stand based on the purest form of who you are. And now, when that gets expressed out in the world, a brand is created around that, and the right people show up for the right reasons in a sustainable way. And now, business for you is not just a way to make a living, it's also a spiritual experience as you're expressed in the purest way possible every single day, and that translates into prosperity and profit.
It's awesome. Well, thank you so much, Patrick. It was amazing. It was incredible. Again, your stand is your brand. You all should read this, listen to it, whatever you want to do. Nowadays, everyone says I read the book, but really they listen to it. That's fine too. However you want to get it. But thank you so much. It was really good. Thank you.
Thank you, Reed. So much appreciate you for believing in the book and appreciate being here with you.